the ball out of his glove, and then his throw was way off the mark. It was a good 30 feet up the third baseline.
Joel are that tight when you come out, there is a tendency to get quick and get pulled left. That's just the adrenaline right there. That's all it is. It's adrenaline and it's nerves. And for him having to sit around and wait that last 45 minutes, I really think that Mike Weir had the better of it.
Well, they have indeed, and it looks like Mike Weir has the advantage here. Since we've gone to sudden death, there have been five. The only one to win on the first playoff hole on hole number 10.